The biggest challenge for me as a new filmmaker is to figure out how to make a film that shows a messenger of God, a real messenger of God. I mean, if you think about what does a messenger of God mean to the world? Well, go back 2,000 years ago. How many people know of anybody else in the world that lived at that time besides Jesus Christ? And 1,400 years ago, 600 AD, how many people do people routinely know their names besides Muhammad? And 3,500 years ago, everyone knows who Moses was, and Buddha, and Krishna. These names loom large in the history of humanity. And while people don't yet know that the name of the Bab looms equally large, and so they're gonna look back in history and say, well, this is the first film made about the Bab, and I know it can't possibly be good enough. And so that, to me, is the biggest challenge, is to make a film worthy of the Bab and, of course, Baha'u'llah, who the Bab heralded.